Hello everyone and welcome to my channel, and seeing that it is almost Halloween, I have decided to review a Halloween special based off the greatest comic strip character of all time. No, screw Charlie Brown, I'm talking about everyone's favorite orange talking cat, Heathcliff. But seriously, I'm actually talking about Garfield. Garfield's Halloween Adventure, or as I like to call it,
Gar Halloween Field,
is a special that has always been a big part of my childhood, so it's no wonder that I would want to review it. So what is this special about? Well, actually the name speaks pretty well for itself. It's Halloween and Garfield doesn't want to miss out on candy. So he goes out trick-or-treating and eventually comes across a creepy mansion in which creepy things tend to happen. It's a pretty simple story, but this is Garfield we're talking about.
Simple. That's me.
The special, just like the usual Garfield episode, is pretty funny, and it's pretty much just a bunch of comic skits put together to form a story. The music is also great, with songs by Ed Borges and Desiree Goyette, and lyrics by Lo Rawls and Lorenzo Music.
What should I be? There's so many sides to me. I could be an astronaut, a robot, a hobo, a clown, or an alien creature going out on a town.
If I had to pick a favorite, it would probably be the first song.
This is a night.
This is the night
I was created for. I'm gonna put on my best disguise and go knocking on everybody's door.
It doesn't really have much of a Halloween mood to it, but it's probably the most catchy one. There are a lot of dumb things I probably should question, like why are animals trick-or-treating, won't the candy they got kill Odie, and why did John prepare an entire human breakfast for Garfield? But then I realized this is only a cartoon, so that pretty much throws all logic out the window. But seriously, who prepares an entire breakfast for their cat? I guess John really is crazy.
You dumb, stupid, weak, pathetic, white guilt, milk toast, piece of human garbage.
Another thing that is great about the special is how it actually manages to be a bit scary at times. Okay, what I am about to show you may terrify you for life. So, here it goes. Alright, so maybe it's not that scary now, but when I was a kid, that old man really did creep me out. And not only did this special have him, but Ghost Pirates as well, that I also used to find terrifying. Overall, I'd say watching this special is a great way to waste a little time on Halloween, especially if you grew up with it like me. It may have a few flaws here and there, but I really do find it hard to criticize a classic. So that just about sums up my thoughts on Garfield's Halloween Adventure. If you enjoyed this video, please like it or subscribe to my channel. I plan on doing more quick cartoon reviews in the future. I also put the link to my Tumblr below, and I really need followers, so please, anybody, please follow me. Thanks for watching and have a great Halloween.
I forgot! I can't swim!